Yeah, we are recording, continuing in Resident Evil 2. Yeah, about to follow, what's her name? Not Claire. And I just saw the time. I'm not. That makes me. Yeah. That's a terrible idea. Where did she go?
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Yeah, that gun ain't gonna handle it, Leon.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
What in the world?
Night. That. Okay. Well, bright side, in theory, this will mean I have a way back. Although it is weird, isn't it? So I can do that. This is the operator's room. Oh. I guess I will. I am very tempted to make a shotgun. But I won't. I will hold off. Really? Shotgun is not what I want to be using. It doesn't seem as effective as I wish it were. Does seem the only thing I can do is try to get the kennel. Fun. I want to look. It is worth doing. Apparently, there is three here, and and when on your way back, they and others would attack. So. Sure. It does matter. How long? You know, something I remember learning. I don't remember where, when, how. Nope. But this style of morgue is actually not common and not desirable. Because you have to lift the bodies up and down off of these things. Nope. It is actually better, preferred, to use a, just like a big walk-in freezer. There. Because that way you just have them on gurney. Nope. And then the gurneys can be easily moved in. All right. Now, technically, that does mean that you have less space. Because, you know, that's a bit more compact than gurneys, but it's, you know, not so bad. It's like they're just easier. The convenience is significant enough that the space is not so desired. Didn't need that. There. Oh, yeah, right here. All right. Okay, so now theory, I have the thing. Clearly, the other thing to do. So I need that for back where I was, but maybe I also just need to do this to turn the power. Yeah, I mean, you want it in the... Okay, so I need 5, 6, or 7, 7, 8, or 9. That's 5. That's 0. I'll leave that on. Wait. Yeah, so that's 5. And I'm going to try to focus just on the amp. There would be 3 more if I hadn't killed them in their pen. I don't feel like that. Jeez. Oh, I didn't realize I thought it was but that's fine though. Store that.
Son of a bitch.
I don't think they killed either of them, by the way. Oh, wait. Seriously? There's still more in here? What am I? Oh no, I guess. Nope, neither of them are dead. Well, one. Here we go. That makes me feel more comfortable about having spent shells. That's weird. Yeah, I got nothing. How you doing, Marvin? Not well.
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it!
Yeah, we're just going to let him be. Keep wanting to right click to bring up that. Don't have the key for that. It's actually the first door like that. Yeah. Storage room. Sam. What I'd rather have. Thank you. here. Bluer. Okay. At least I know I can use the blue. Lock. As it's that door, but I'm still gonna go. Best to just leave now. Really see a reason to go down. But let's do it anyway. I should not have done it.
Damn it.
Yeah. Kinds of bad things. That's not encouraging. So what horribleness? All right. Store that. Really don't have. I'm gonna store that as well because I'm not gonna need it for a while. probably store that. I just have no idea. Let's just store it. Wherever it is that I'm going to need that, I'm going to be able to get to something easily. So, I'm going to save. I got about 10 minutes. Which will hopefully be enough for me to regret various life decisions. I've got the space. I'm going to take boat. I'm going to run up, grab the red, combine it, and then I got the spare green that I can keep or just stow. I guess I didn't actually interact with that, did I? Because it avoided me taking any damage, it was worth using the knife. I have a bad feeling, so I'm going to save so I don't need to redo any of it. And then we might actually find out about regretting my life decisions. I can also stow the green. Oh, jeez. I was not expecting her to still be alive. Ish. You know. There. I need to save. That's why I came down. Man. Well, now I'm at full health for whatever's about to happen. Yeah, I do feel something's about to happen. And they also think I remember. Yeah.
Jesus Christ!
It's not gonna stick around.
Just quit.
Oh! Hats off. Cheap. Oh, no.
Better get moving.
Yeah, I think it is. You cannot kill him. But at least now I have impaired him, so I can get by. I know I'm running out of time, but I'm just, like... Resident Evil 2 waiting room. Okay. I just saw said it's in the observation room. Ah, over there. I could just look at the code, but it's like, no, if, especially now that I have the club key, why should I? Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, that actually would be better. I am going to try to get, into the dark room, save there. No, Marvin, don't want to deal with And that's where I will stop. Crap. Jeez. So much for having ammo. There might be. Yeah. That's for the jack. Oh.
This thing won't die.
No, he won't. I am in very... Okay. I was gonna say I'm in a very bad situation, but apparently not. Where am I? Okay. There's a grenade there too? Alright. Whatever. You're kidding me! Hey, give me the damn... I am only in a bad situation right now. I have no idea what I can do, except hope I am lucky. But it's also going to be a thing I worry about. Alright. Yeah. See you next time.